Hi, I'm Heidi.
I'm Jade.
And I'm Amel.
And we're the Sugar Babes,
here with News of the World Online.
Well, we're promoting our new single, Wear My Kiss, which is out on Sunday 21st to download, and then it's out physically on Monday. And also just to chat about our album. We've been working on it since last year, and it's due out in March, so... Pretty little thing that'll make you wanna steal. Make you wanna buy a ring. I'm not trying to settle down. I just wanna play around, boy. Wanna temporary. Because I wanna get my teeth, you know, sunk into like wedding preparations. But yeah, I think we'll start looking at venues soon and stuff. And I do kind of have an idea of what type of dress, but then everybody says you change your mind when you try them on. So. I'm looking forward to that, trying some more. I think the girls will help me if I need help with anything.
Yeah.
Help me out.
Definitely.
Just become a bridezilla.
Yes.
She's in it too. She's like, if I become a bridezilla, just tell me, girls. Just tell me. I wouldn't be offended. I like your shoes. You like to wear. Someone step on them, there's going to be a fight. So show me off. Bring me around. I'm like the last. He's a locked up woman.
Yeah, I am. I've got a man.
I have you. I'm sorry. Didn't
Yeah, he was out with us that night, funny enough.
Oh, really? And how long has that been?
I've known him for ages, quite a while actually. He was a friend, but blossomed into something more. And he's lovely, absolutely lovely. It's still early days, and like, it's been about a month or so, 2 months. Oh, yeah, very happy.
Yeah, he's really nice.
Yeah.
I remember when we were going to meet him for the first time, I was really excited in the dressing room.
I was like nervous.
And then I felt a bit bad because he was in the dressing room and I was like this. You know, just like smile and look and see him what he's like.
Yeah, he's lovely. He's funny as hell. He cracks me up. You want to pack a wrestle? Yes, I hit the door. Ever since sort of Barbados, we've really bonded with one another and just had a really great time, and we sort of feel like, you know,
we're just comfortable around each other now. And there's so much positive things to look forward to, and it's sad what happened before, but I think everything's changing in life, and we're just trying to be positive,
optimistic,
and positive
about the future.